Hello, I'm gonna show you how to get light gray dye. To get the light gray dye, you have to look for the flowers called oxide daisy. And, oxide daisy. They look like this, look like white flower with a yellow middle. Oxide daisy can be turned into a light gray dye. Light gray dye by putting it in a crafting window and a light gray dye. So if you want to get light gray dye, look for the oxide daisy in the wild and put them in a crafting window to make a light gray dye.